Please look at the problem below and put it in its most simplified form.